Hello, everyone. It's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for May 9th, 2019. Let's see what is going on for today. Okay, today's card is gratitude. How lovely. So, let's see if I can get that in frame. Without a glare, something like that. So today's card is gratitude. And whatever is happening for you, whatever you're starting to put pressure on to be a certain way, ease up, okay? Ease up, find a way to enjoy whatever's happening, okay? So even if you're having to go to work and you have a migraine or, you know, kids driving you nuts, whatever is happening, hey, you know what? You are blessed with children. Don't ever forget that. Or you know what? You have a job and yeah, you're lucky to have a job, but you also have a lot of potential. You could be very, very, very grateful for what you could maybe do next for yourself, or have gratitude that you are a creative being that is, using some life force and letting that channel through you to create something. You know, whatever the case is, find a reason to have gratitude today. And I'm especially feeling like this has a lot to do with family as well. You know, even if your family drives you nuts, you know, you have parents that are controlling or what have you. You know, you might stop and wonder, it's not about making excuses for bad behavior. It's just, I wonder if my parents are like that with me because they care so much or they have their own fears. Maybe that's not right that they're projecting those fears onto me, but at least they are, you know, they're wanting me to learn from their mistakes. You know, whatever it is. Again, it's not about reframing and necessarily trying to dance around what your emotions are around something. But there's always another side to it. And that's what you're being asked to look at today. Okay? So we're going to leave it there. I'm sending you so much love and take care. Bye-bye.